The dual portal device should be around here somewhere. Once you find it, we can start testing, just like old times.